Hello everybody, have you ever wondered about or seen a black hole? If not, I'm here to tell you about the world's biggest mystery, black holes, the wonder of universe. First, let me introduce myself. My name is Satyaj. I'm from Standard 3rd, City Pride School, Nigri. And my topic is black holes. So, let's begin exploring. Black holes are one of the strangest things in existence. A black hole is formed when a star's core has run out of fuel. People can't see black holes as light can't get out of them. As light can't get out of them, they are invisible to us. In a star's core, there are various types of gases. Iron builds up in the center of the core and suddenly the balance between radiation and gravity is broken. Gravity becomes high and radiation becomes low. And in a hundredth of a second, the star dies in a supernova explosion. If a sun-sized or smaller star dies, it forms a neutron star. But if the star is way more massive than a sun, it shrinks into a black hole. Black holes evaporate by a process called Hawking radiation. Now, what is black hole evaporation? First, you need to look at an empty space. Empty space is not really empty but is filled with protons. These protons collide into each other. When this happens at the event horizon, these protons move away from each other. Thus, the black hole is losing energy. When it gets at the mass of a mountain, it radiates at the heat of 6000 degrees Celsius and in the last second of its life, the black hole radiates away. Now, some facts about black holes. The biggest black hole ever found is S500014+81. The black hole is so big that only little bit of it is the distance from Sun to Pluto. Black holes are so strong that nothing can escape from its gravitational pull. Or even light gets absorbed. Also, electromagnetic radiations can't escape from it. When two black holes collide into each other, as they possess immense gravitational force, they send a gravitational wave which is so strong that it can shake up the earth or even the entire solar system when it passes through. You can't escape from the gravitational pull of a black hole. Do you know why? Because it is so strong that you need to travel faster than the speed of light, which is impossible. On 10th April 2019, the first image of black hole was captured with the help of radio telescopes. Isn't it exciting that the entire world has seen a black hole, which was a mystery till date? So this is my share of research about black holes. I hope you all might have got an idea about the world's biggest mystery, black holes. Thank you for lending your ear. Please vote, share, like and comment on my video. Thank you.